What have you done to my tiles?
Hi Varun. Well, I've only made them better. What you see here as a random chart is a possibility of 1,000 dishes for me.
Show me.
Well, if you combine an ingredient along with a technique and a flavor, you have a new dish ready.
Now let's see it.
I've been very fortunate to dine at Noma and I've loved it. I know chefs there are big on ingredients and nature and closeness to nature. What's your take, chef?
So, you know, this is exactly what you see. This is my take on India, its ingredients and seasonality. I have here 42 various ingredients combined together to create a spectacular plate.
Creativity has no limits. What I see here is special. Tell me more about it.
So, you know, we take creativity in a very positive way in this hotel. We have a beautiful platform called as EPIC Dining Destination. It is a pop-up restaurant that comes every Saturday and we create experiences for our guests. The idea is to create dishes that are just out of the world. It's all about season, all about ingredients, all about cooking techniques. I bet that when you come over, you would be left with an epic experience in an epic hotel and you would want to come back for more.